Hello guys, and welcome to a new series of videos. We're going to be doing some WWE bloopers and funny stuff. This first one comes from the match on Old School Raw about 2 weeks ago from now, or a week ago, something like that. It was Rey Mysterio and the Usos versus Daniel Bryan, Eric Rowan and Luke Harper. And there's a little blooper in here for you. We'll show you now. If you look now, Eric Rowan is going to be put into the 619 position, but look now. As you can see, Eric Rowan was on the floor and had to flip himself up into the 619 position. If you look back, hold on, put it in slow-mo. Oh, I can't get, there we go. Oh, slow-mo's not working. As you can see, I don't know if you saw that, it's a bit quick. I'm trying to get it in slow-mo for you guys, but it doesn't seem to be working.
So what happens is, like, he flips him over, he gets on the floor, but he has to turn himself up again, and he goes in the 619 position. It's funny.
And there goes.
So he's just had the 619 done to him. And he can reverse that. That's stupid.
Yeah.
He just had the 619.
Although WWE is good fun, in case you didn't know, it's pretty much all fake.
It's still fun, it's still entertaining, but 619 and he reverses it. Ridiculous.
I think that's Jimmy Uso, is it?
Yes.
Yes, it's Jimmy Uso. And that was our first WWE bloopers video. We'll see you next time.
See ya.